Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Land of Lion DLC. I started some expeditions and now it's time to go back and check out research and see what's going on there. Module limit reached. Okay. Why not? Politics, culture. Right to remain active, but we're not straight.
The fire is out of control.
Darn it. And this one is not going to be able to reach these. So that's going to suck. But there's not much that I can do. So yeah, let's go back here. All right. Let's see. Collect major discoveries.
I am one of the scholars. Can I assist you, perhaps?
Let me see if my guess was right. 50? That should be 250. Okay, now it's still 1,000. Oh, maybe
it's through donations like this that
first.
May we see
build
these shores again?
Nice. Okay.
We're on the brink of something. I can feel it.
Okay.
You reached a new milestone.
Holy moly. It's a whole new set of people. But it's good that it doesn't need to be upgraded to reach this level.
Our presence here constitutes a major breakthrough. Don't hesitate to ask if you need any assistance.
I sure will. Yes, they need road. So it's just a whole. Okay, that is
splendid. We will now be able to accommodate more brains from all over.
Absolutely. They need a university, I think. What do you need for happiness? Huh. Holy. Everything's going from the other land except this one. Oh boy. Okay, where do I have university that they have access to? Oh. Okay. What? Fulfilling needs generates research.
How we've longed to get back to the blue.
Oh my god.
May we see these shores again?
This is so. Getting so complicated. What the hell do you use? Boots. Sangha cow. Now I have to import cows for these idiots.
Confounded tricky this.
Okay, got that. Would you like at that? We've reached a research point limit. The total points we can accumulate is determined by the scholar population of your city. In order to increase this limit, you'll have to attract more scholars like me. Which I love to do. Okay, 500, and I'm assuming that I can build this thing anywhere. Yes, so that's good.
Look. My barber covered the fourth volume of the Encyclopedia Universalis in shaving foam, and I had to rescue it. Why not donate it to the Research Institute? Some very promising ideas floating around today.
Every 5 module takes 30 minutes. Like, seriously. And to get these are the two that I'm most interested in. Takes 5,000. And what the hell?
No, I was granted a stipend to find it.
To the edge of the world.
Okay,
I am one of the scholars.
They can
go ahead
and
generate.
Oh boy, this comes from... Oh no, it's from these guys themselves. Okay, this is happiness. I don't care about that at all. Huh, electricity. 12 and 19.
We're on the brink of something.
Yeah, so it seems that for the... This is the university, right? How about putting one here? I literally gotta use everything, every little space that I have here.
The fire left ruins behind.
Go to the highest speed. There are no goddamn ruins here, you idiot.
We careen into the unknown.
This is not going to be as easy as I thought it would be to change fertility. Okay, let's see what's going on in these places.
Celebrate your leadership.
I appreciate that.
New consignment.
Visa. Help you.
People celebrate your leadership.
Okay, I'm gonna get 200. From you, and $200 from you, and load it here. No, not from this guy. Whatever. But I'm gonna just make two more. Oh, now I can finally produce these guys too.
We have the devil to pay.
Okay. The only thing that I'm not really happy about is that it's gonna take a long time to get this thing going. Like, hell.
This city is a magnet for genius.
And I'm so out of space that I'm willing to sacrifice the structure here, really. Okay.
Workforce shortage.
This can go all the way up. So, what do I want to do? Everyone does have access to the world.
Admiral! Admiral!
Didn't see this one happening. Okay.
Untold perils await us.
Don't like this. Don't like this. Okay.
The people celebrate your leadership. Workforce shortage. Ship constructed.
Alrighty. Okay, this is starting to look good. I'm kind of getting lucky with spaces. Nice. Right, enough space. Right there.
I am one of the scholars. Can I assist you, perhaps?
10 minutes. Okay.
By the baleful breath of the Cataglypus, it's a misery here.
That needs 300, so I'm gonna get it with the next batch. Then if I get to this one... Yeah, with the next batch I can get this one. This will be more. So I'm gonna try to... Oh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I really should start doing stuff here and making this a bit more of a actual land.
Nice day for it.
Workforce shortage.
Wood. Just run out of wood.
Cargo stations.
Please tell me you do have wood production here.
Cargo boat at the ready.
Here.
Fleet ready.
Prepared.
Okay, I have church. I don't have school. Where is this school? And this should work.
Epidemic spreads across your city.
Are you serious, dude? I have them there. Oh, the guys move it. Okay, these don't have access to them. There.
It's a surprise inspection.
If you pop off now, you'll be back in ideally. One should keep one's promises.
Yep, that's why you didn't promise me anything, you idiot. Yeah, just in case. These are going to waste.
Cargo station constructed.
Fleet en route.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Okay, so then what I'm planning to do is don't need that.
The epidemic left buildings abandoned.
Now have the required permit to expand the campus.
Nice.
An explosion in one of your factories.
God damn it. Okay.
You keep us on our toes, master.
You gotta be kidding me, they don't have any fire stations here. Okay. So, it turns out that I do have a lot of pigs here. No reason to let it go to waste. So, and I do have soap. I have everything.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Okay, so my plan is to make a ton of picks here, move the picks to this place,
workforce shortage,
produce sausages and soaps, because I have electricity here, so it's going to be much more efficient to produce them there. Soap, is it bigger?
The fire left ruins behind. The city has grown more beautiful.
Oh, there's one tiny issue. Let's see what's going on.
Boldly tread.
Okay, go with major discovery. Okay, this is starting to suck more and more.
Just about meets standard.
Life here is rather static.
I'm gonna save myself some canned food. It's gonna hurt me pretty bad. But I'm gonna need to make sure that these guys get enough. Food.
We're on the brink of something.
Still, the goddamn limit is 1,000.
I am one of the scholars. Can I assist you, perhaps?
It's 10 houses. That's going to be 310. How the hell am I supposed to reach 500? That doesn't make any sense. This is going to produce research point.
We're on the brink of something. I am one of the scholars.
Am I missing anything
here? Ship constructed.
This is the Research Institute.
Yeah, that's what I meant, 5,000. Okay. I need to upgrade artisans. That was the whole reason getting workers in this land.
Workforce shortage.
Only are reporting in.
Hmm.
defy orders?
In the presence of a virtual?
Olia reporting in.
People celebrate your leadership.
We're taking every care.
Workforce shortage.
Yeah, I just doubted for a second that I'm recording or not. So
we put our love into it.
Sure. Now the only problem would be that I don't have enough wheat for these to work at.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, I've got a needy cat. Okay. So we've got some production going on. Okay, I'm actually have to pause recording for a minute and come back. Okay. Yeah. I don't have enough space here to produce grain, and this one also doesn't have much space left in it, so that's not really going to work out. And you'll probably have to bring in some weight from maybe Old World, I guess. I should have some stuff in that land. Yeah, I'm gonna keep these spaces. Yeah, let's have that 2,000. I'm not gonna lose that much just yet. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop this episode here to figure out how the hell can I get 500 scholars at a 10. Oh, now that makes more sense.
What is my mother paying for?
Okay. That sucks. Okay. Yep. I'm gonna finish this episode here and get some production going, and with the next episode we'll start importing some linen and start producing some tailored suits for our new resident here. I'm so happy that this one at least is for happiness. This one is also for happiness. Tea is also for happiness. So for needs, I just need these two radio tower. So I might need to empty some space in between here, because I have no idea how the radio tower is gonna work out. And yeah, that's it for this episode, and we will be back with the next episode pretty soon.